In this video, I will show you how to use the whips, exercise the wrist, shoulder, and elbow. First of all, you need to choose the right whips. You can use 1 meter or 1.5 meter, 2 meter. This weapon is 4 meter. First of all, hold stance first. Then, on the right side, on the wrist. Make sure hold stance, then the whips. One. Not hurry, two. Turn body, three. Four. Five. Six. Hey, you can use the more times, okay? You can 10 times or 20 times or 30 times, depending on what you have time. Then you can go up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you can change hands to the left side.